to look out for Marco to secure it at one point.
The Indonesian's reigning supreme right now. Boom, taking out by all that 24 from the front. He gets one knock, and Kiwatina. Tina takes out Luxi, and Rise and Raw Fight goes down as well. The Indonesians are taking over Sunhawk.
Look at this quarry section here. Orange CG still has four men. Vixie's gonna take one member off from the side of Boom Esports. And they need to hop right down below. And that's gonna be a surprise attack coming in from Flamel. What on earth? He did not see that one coming. And Boom, with that flare, with that sort of chick shot. And here comes Ernie as well.
RIQ Latina popping off the head, and the crowd goes wow. While Ryu still in the middle of it all. Same goes for Boom and RSG. They have been laying low, but now they have risen from the sides of quarry. Look at that. Leo takes out Swabel, and Boom ID gets removed in an instant.
This is the best performance I've ever seen from Orange CG. 9 kills already in their hands, and they are looking to dominate. They still need to get into the zone, though, as we see Ryu on top of them. So how could they possibly push forward?
This is the tough part. They have to go up here where RQ Tina is taking control right now. Same goes for Mega Congress. The two Thai teams having that higher ground. But Ryu from this side provides a little bit of a distraction. Netbeko getting the knockdown to Paul. Same goes for Stone. While Rumpa gets exposed by Senior. RQ Tina showing no mercy for their countrymen. And they take down three in a blink of an eye.
And out of a sudden, it's only going to be four teams left.
From the end as well. Whoa! And he tried to get the shot, but no! He bikes back, and Stalker gets on the floor. While Pop-Pop gets taken out as well. It's all down to Nebeko and Leon. Although RQ know where he is, and he goes down. It's going to be 2v2.
Now, still four teams remain. Dro's going to be the next one to fall. Mega Congress with the Dying Breath. He gets taken out by Ryu itself. This might just be Ryu's very first win. Like you said, this is the advantage that they have. And now they're looking to remove all these members of RQ. But G9 says, no, you will not be able to do anything at all. Look at them suppressing Ryu by the corner.
Someone call the police, because G9, that is illegal. It goes in for Nebeko. But no, G9 comes up. Senior comes in from the end, tries to help G9. But Nebeko, only remaining member of Ryu right now, goes up
from the back.
But Senior drops down onto the quarry. Now they are playing around the rock. G9 giving us
something.
Nebeko on the other side. It's going to be a 1v1. He secures two more kills in the back. That is 2 points for RQ Tina. Then they desperately need to stay up in the top two. And Ryu coming on to the end. But the zone is catching up to it. And RSG, they've got that ticket. RSG, can they actually do this? RQ Tina down to Senior. They come in, Pop-Off pushing up the hill, and now they have a 2v1. RSG just handed a lifeline by Senior.
We look at Senior turning round and round, bamboozling Ryu, and at that very final moment, he flicked right over on his side, and that's how Ryu fell into its third spot, and Senior's going for the push as well. Pop-Off picks him down, looking for the
other.
The very first win for the wildcard region,